सब्सक्राइब कीजिए बॉलीवुड गॉसिप स्टूडियो को एंड घंटी आइकॉन को दबा दीजिए इंडिया का न्यूज सबसे पहले देखने के लिए।
Adolf Hitler's name went back to the headline, courtesy Argentine an old man. Recently, Hermann Gutenberg, the old man, claimed to be Hitler. Not only that, his age of 128. This news has been printed in parts of Argentina and Latin American media. However, due to the lack of credibility in the news, the world's leading media has not been so enthusiastic about it. Even the old man's wife is reluctant to accept his claim. She said that her husband, Alzheimer's, is saying this to all. Recently, Gutenberg claims he or Adolf Hitler. But after the defeat of Nazi forces in World War II, on April 30, 1945, Hitler committed suicide. Historians say that is exactly the same. Then how did he come to Argentina? The old man's claim: after the catastrophe in 1945, he moved to Aragon. To change the name of your name. Not only this, German spy or passport in his name. However, there was no evidence for any claim of that old man. The old man's claim that he had gone into hiding for 70 years, while at the time he worked as a spy of Israel's national intelligence agency Mossad. His work was to find out the top leaders of the war criminal Nazi forces. Although a small part of historians claimed that he had put an end to the Second World War in Argentina, they have brought more than one proof and logic to this opinion. When Gutenberg claims himself to be Hitler, after a series of demands, the information is coming forward, in a little bit coincidentally, from the secret chamber of a house in Buenos Aires, Argentina, the Nazis' belongings used to be furnished. The discussion further strengthened. It has been reported that Gutenberg's news was originally published by Quiz. After that, the press and logic of Argentina and Latin America's press reports on it. However, the news did not reach the place of credibility. Gutenberg's wife Angela Martinez dismissed all her claims of her husband. According to him, Gutenberg, who is infected with Alzheimer's, is misinformed because of dementia. Writer Abel Basley wrote a book titled, Hitler in Exile, in July 2016 of 2016. There the author claims that after the defeat of the Nazi forces in World War II, Hitler came to Aragon in Argentina. After 10 years of hiding there, he or she went to Paraguay. However, according to information provided by Abel, Hitler died on the 3rd of February 1971. Many people publicly publish a report published by the FBI. There were also claims that Hitler did not die. She escaped to Argentina. However, Gutenberg's claim over the argument led many people to the forehead. He claimed that his age was 128. Hitler survived the same age in 1889, when he lived. However, there is no evidence of its support. The old man also told about his last wish. He will write autobiography, Adolf Hitler. He believes that this autobiography will change the mindset of Hitler in the world.